Welkom bij Panadons with Alternative Energy. 980 hours walkthrough base tour less than hours report. Well, the plan was actually upgrading. And I did it. Many things to upgrade and still I have to upgrade more. But I'd like to show something that I did. And that's this. Het gaat over de Mux. That's what we're talking about. I like to make the Mux. I can call it die dingen. This one. Mux. Een Mux give namelijk a lot of light. As you can see. And I tried to do it already in the cutter cuts, was not successful. Owls give some lard. Other animals ook nog, geloof ik. I think, but not too many. This animal is for lard. So I made something with DNA and I start a factory. The problem is, oh yeah. I need lard, by the way, for the oligochemicals. There are two recipes for the oligochemicals, and I decide to do it from lard. These are the oligochemicals. We can do it from 20 lards with titanium, and we get 250 oligochemicals. Another recipe is this one. And this one requires this one is no problem. This is the bottleneck. Reina. And I make that also already. Dus I use this recipe. But it's not enough. Another option is this one. Not available, by the way. Nee, there is another one. If I write simic blood, kennen we ook nog niet. Do I make a mistake? I make a mistake because I need them for the fatty acid. And the fatty acid, I make a mistake with fatty acid. I mix them up. Fatty acid is made namelijk from this is what we can make. Then we don't need for the fatty acid, we don't need then the lard, but we can use this the organic solvent, what we have enough. The problem is seaweed. I don't have right now enough seaweed. I have to make more. I have too short seaweed right now. Seaweed, all my seaweed get consumed, at least most my seaweed, to make agar. And agar, I need it for basic substrate. And the basic substrate is an ingredient for the pipe potion. And the pipe potion is the bottleneck from the research right now. So, in short, this is a recipe dus. For the fatty acid, and this is a recipe, and then we need weer lard, because this is made from lard. 5 lard, we get 20 middle processed acid. What zeg ik? 5 lard, 20, and we need 50 to get 70. Dus is dubbel, dus 10, dus 50. So it is, you save a little bit lard, but you need weer industrial solvent, what is expensive, en chromium. Another option is what I use dus from oligochemicals. Expensive because you need 100 oligochemicals to get 50 fatty acids. So that is why I consume so many van die oligochemicals. Ja, yeah. En die oligochemicals is dus lard, and that's why I decide to stop for a while with the making lithium plate and do this first. And I am afraid if this is a start, but if I continue this, for sure, and that's what I'm going to do in the next 10 hours, for sure I have to upgrade the Relatia and the mushrooms. Because this one, to make the calves, consumes 30 Relatia seeds and 30 for the mushrooms. And that's only the calves. So this belt is going to run out very, very, very soon. To make the... First you make the calves, and for the calves you grow them up, the puppies. And you make the muxmauks. Muxmauks need also, again, 15 Relatia seeds and 15 mushrooms. So we need lots of mushrooms and lots of Relatia, and we don't have that. So I have to upgrade that, and after that I have to upgrade the seaweed. Seaweed is the next bottleneck, and there is another bottleneck, and it's lead, but it's not so hard to do because I can extend the factory. Is space for gewoon a little bit more factories erbij. Processing units, how you call it, and I have double the output. It's not so hard to do, but cost only time. Okay, I like to thank you for watching. I stop with it. Anyway, you see it is running now. I have to extend the slaughterhousing. The lard I put straight on the bus because that is what we need, and this one I store in warehousing. And not in deposit, because I don't have space for deposit. A little bit stupid that I make it here. I'm a little bit too... I better want to make it here, by the way. But yeah, that is telling if the things are done. So I decided to make it here, and I find out all of a sudden, oh my goodness, I cannot fix 5-6 from the deposit here. So I decided to make warehouses. Okay, I'd like to thank everyone for watching. I hope you enjoy, I hope you learned something. And if you like my series, please subscribe and please click the like button. I hope to see you in the next episode. In the next episode, I hope to continue a little bit more with the lithium plate. We start already the last episode. With lithium, this is the beginning. It's all processed at lithium. It is not easy. It is really a whole process. It is the first item, actually, what I need for the lithium plate. So we are just on the start. The chemicals I make already for another recipe is that, I think. Ammonia, we are also good now, by the way. That was also a lacking. And that was urea, and urea is manicure, and manicure was also here the Relatia and that kind of things. I upgrade the Kikok immense, because we run out of fiber, raw fiber, and we run out of biomass, and both are made from Kikok. So Kikok is huge upgraded. And now I'm going to upgrade this, the Relatia and the mushrooms, and after that the seaweed. Because the seaweed is really, really, really... If the seaweed, if we have more seaweed, we can faster research. So that's it, what we need. And by the way, the oligochemicals, we need that for the fatty acids, but the fatty acids we need that for another chemical, and that other chemical we use that for the self-assembly monorail material, and that is the basic the bottleneck actually van older Mark II buildings. So, in short, you're enough, I told you. You know what I'm going to do the next 10 hours. You know what you can expect. I hope you can expect that I build this little bit out after upgrading everything. And I hope you are interested to watch it. I thank you everyone for watching. And please again subscribe and click the like button. And have a nice day.